Conglomerate DJs.
What it is, YouTube, DJ Scarface, back here again. Forgive the wind, I'm outside right now. As setting up for Champion Church, they have a little thing going on tonight. Multiple pastors, multiple preachers going on. We figure it out. Yes, I am. Kind of. Yes, but sound guy for the night, take you inside and show you the setup and how to do the speakers and all of that. Take you to set up my music for the night. I'm using the house system, which they have a PV house system. Not the best, but it works. And they ordered some custom equipment, so I brought in four ZLX 15Ps powered speakers for stage monitors, and three Shure PGX-D digital microphones for better signal, just in case. Ain't really much to set up. I'm just replacing their speakers with the EVs. And since the contact person is not here, the person who booked me, and they're not answering the phone, I don't know where the other two speakers go just yet. See what happens. DJ Scarface out.
Oh!
before, as I looked this over, God began to say something to me that was so crazy. He says, tell the Southern District tonight that there is a time-sensitive mandate on the kingdom of God in their lives. Look at your name and say, there's a time-sensitive mandate on the kingdom of God in your life. And let me just put a pin right here for you, Bishop Meyer. God says, I'm going to make up for lost time. Y'all ain't going to help me out of here. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, God's going to make up for lost time. And can I tell you, that's what he told me. He said, I'm going to tell them, I'm going to make up for lost time that they messed up. Y'all ain't got me. I'm going to preach to myself here. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I had some jacked up stuff happen in my life in 2019. And there was some stuff that I did do wrong, but God told me to tell you here tonight, he's going to make up for lost time. And he's going to make up for lost time because he has to redeem the time. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. So he says in Ephesians 5, verses 14 through 17, I ain't preaching nothing but the word tonight. Wherefore he says, awaken thou, O sleeper. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, don't you dare sleep in this place tonight. Can I help you out with something right quick? Because when God shows up, you don't know when he's going to show up. That ain't for everybody up here tonight. I said, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, when God shows up, you ain't going to know when he's going to show up. He may show up when you put up on your job in the morning. He may show up while you're driving in your car.